100-meter final. Three Americans, one Cuban, one Jamaican, one Frenchman, one Canadian, one Madagascar.
Way to go this time. Jim Hines had a good one, and also going well there is Mel Pender. It's Mel Pender, American Lewis Miller, and Miller is doing well. And what a finish is it going to be? And Hines comes through. Hines wins his second Charlie Green, and look at the time there.